The quick thinking of two Gallup police officers saved the life of a driver who was having a medical emergency. On April 1st, Gallup Police got a call about a driver passed out in a car at the intersection of Highway 66 and Arnold Drive. Officer Richard Rangel realized the driver was having a medical emergency. They used a lockout kit to get the door open. When Officer Rangel and Officer Caleb Kleberger realized this man was not breathing, they immediately began CPR, as you see there. And by the time paramedics arrived, that man was breathing on his own.
Me and Kleberger might have brought this guy back to life. What's up with it? We got him to start, or her to start breathing again, so.
Okay.
Faint pulse, he has a little faint pulse, but we got her to start breathing again.
The driver was taken to the hospital.